Meghan and Harry bring New York to a standstill, sort of. Madame Tussauds unveils the couple's wax figures in the Big Apple in London ahead of the royal wedding. Madame Tussauds unveiled two wax figures of Meghan Markle on Wednesday. The first waxwork was unveiled at Madame Tussauds in London, while the second figure went on display at the Times Square location. The waxwork, called Her Royal Likeness, shows Markle alongside husbands-to-be Prince Harry and the rest of the royal family, including Kate Middleton, Prince William, and Queen Elizabeth. The dress the New York Markle figure is wearing is a replica of the lace and crepe midi dress she wore last December for the Queen's pre-Christmas lunch at Buckingham Palace. The waxwork is also sporting her shiny engagement ring, designed by Prince Harry. Madame Tussauds also updated Prince Harry's wax figure by adding the royal's dashing beard. Visitors can find the new Markle figurine in a replica of a palace room. The museum said guests will be able to enjoy a high tea fit for a king this summer when their high tea with the royals presented by Walker's debuts. According to a press release, visitors can enjoy tea and treats as they snap photos with the royal family waxworks. And in case you can't wait until this summer to sip tea with the Queen, the Times Square will host a royal wedding viewing party on Saturday, May 19, the same day Markle and Prince Harry say I do. Meghan Markle is set to become the first U.S. citizen to join the British royal family in 80 years, so we're excited to throw the ultimate viewing party for her American fans who didn't receive royal wedding invitations, Christine Hawney, regional head of marketing, Merlin Entertainments, said. This will be the only viewing party where you can sip tea with the Queen and meet Meghan. The viewing party will be from 6:30 a.m., 9:30 a.m. Earlier Wednesday, a Meghan Markle waxwork was unveiled by Madame Tussauds in London. Meghan's waxwork is dressed in an elegant green dress, an exact copy of the $592 designer dress worn when she and Prince Harry announced their engagement last November. The figure is also complete with a replica of her engagement ring. The bride-to-be is on display standing next to a beaming wax Prince Harry. Harry's figure, originally created to mark his 30th birthday, has been updated for the occasion. Madame Tussauds London's general manager Edward Fuller said, "Excitement ahead of the royal wedding is reaching fever pitch and we have been inundated with questions about when people can finally meet their royal likenesses. There is a lot of love out there for Meghan and Harry and we're following their lead by inviting the great British public to join the couple in their wedding celebrations here at Madame Tussauds London." The attraction said it will offer free entry to guests named Meghan or Harry on the day of the royal wedding. Visitors took turns posing with the new waxwork after the reveal, as anticipation grows for the royal wedding on May 19. One of the most stunning details of the waxwork is the attention to detail on the engagement ring. The real ring was made by Cleve & Company, court jewelers and medalists to Her Majesty the Queen. At its center is a diamond from Botswana, a country that holds special significance for Prince Harry, who has visited many times since he was a child. It is also a place the couple has spent time together over the last year and a half. The ring features two outside stones, which are diamonds from the personal collection of Prince Harry's mother, Diana, Princess of Wales. Prince Harry later revealed in the couple's first joint television interview that he mounted the stones on yellow gold because it is her favorite. He said, "The ring is obviously yellow gold because that's what, her favorite, and the main stone itself I sourced from Botswana, and the little diamonds either side are from my mother's jewelry collection to make sure that she's with us on this crazy journey together." David Allen of 77 Diamonds said a ring of this size and quality would start at around £50,000, but with the use of the late Princess Diana's diamonds as side stones, this ring, like Kate's before it, is of inestimable worth.